Christopher, there are not enough words to express the amount of joy I feel right now standing up here next to you. I could have never imagined that the boy I met when I was only 17 years old would become my husband 13 years later. You are honestly everything I could want in a husband. You are faithful, thoughtful, patient, and one of the most selfless people I have ever met. You give more than you receive, and you never complain. You work hard in every aspect of your life and continue to inspire me every single day.
Kayla, I can't believe this day has finally come. We were just kids when we first met, and here we are, 13 years later, becoming husband and wife. That means we've spent nearly half our lives together. That just blows my mind. It's been such an incredible journey so far, and it's only going to get better as we grow more in love with each other each and every day. So many special memories together. We experienced high school, college, and for the last 6 years, real life. While the stages of our lives have changed drastically over the years, the one thing that has remained constant is our love for each other.
That just goes to show what a selfless person he is. And really, they're just both such selfless people. I mean, the last few years, looking after your mom and your grandma, it meant the world to them. And I'm sure that they're smiling down looking at this, just so happy right now.
And the best of friendship, because that's where you started. And you ended up with so much more. Salute.
Chris, although you have honestly been a part of our family for many years, I am now so happy to officially welcome you as my brother-in-law legally now.
I am so blessed to be the woman that you have chosen to be your wife. Because by your side, I know that I will always be loved, supported, and encouraged to be the best version of myself.
Kayla, you are beautiful both inside and out. Down to your core, you are an amazing person. You've been the greatest blessing in my life and encompass everything I could ask for in a life partner. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you with all of my heart, and that will never change. You'll be right where I belong. What you say, we put us down some roots, find a house up on a hill, travel around the world, put some pictures on the shelf, hold you close and keep the faith, raise some kids with our last name. Well, come on, baby, what you say we do? I feel like growing old.
By virtue of the authority vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Last time you ever have the upper hand in this relationship.
What's funny is that simultaneously as Chris and I were becoming best friends, I got introduced to Kayla, and she was just the sweetest girl. She was so pleasant and fun, and like, you know, at that age, uniquely a big sports fan. I was like, this girl's cool, you know? We can be two rebels, breaking the rules, me and you, you and I. All you gotta do is watch me, look what I can do with my feet. Baby, feel the beat inside. I'm hoping you can take the front seat, just need you to trust me. Oh, oh, oh. It's like now, it's like I waited my whole life. Oh, it's
So today, in front of our fans, friends and family, I am totally and completely giving you my heart. Because loving you and being loved by you has been the most wonderful experience of my life. Chris, you are without a doubt my soulmate and my best friend, and I can't wait to become your wife. I love you.